Let's assume we have this level of financing, okay? I believe that there are opportunities for, you know, corporate involvement in the SP Dundee. We talk about having a lot of events in, you know, Aberdeen. What about us having a couple of events here? That's a possibility. There's so many, you know, opportunities out there for increasing whatever financial wherewithal we have, you know, at present. And I think, you know, it's worth taking a look at different ideas.
Please, let us do it.
Also, the issue of you leaving to go to school in France, right? Okay. So now, how do you plan to run your position while you're there?
Okay, thank you very much for asking that question. I was supposed to mention it, but I was hoping someone would ask. Now, I'm going to IFP, which is called Institute for Safety and Control, for about 2 months. I'll be leaving the team in April, and back about 15th of June. Now, I have to I am here to perform a complimentary. In addition to this, I will do all I can wherever I am, which is France. I believe this body is for networking. So my going as an SPE Vice President to France is an added advantage because I will meet people in France and hopefully be able to network with Paris and open up the frontiers of this organization to France and the people in IFP, which basically I think is an added advantage for this.
Because some of our students would like to go for the session, and we don't know if someone around, it's not like Nigeria where we have someone that's coming. So this is quite funny. So SPE will be
from the back and come and go, please. We're going to be on. Thank you. God bless.